these at exhibition, and we've used it on our flock. We run about 600 ewes, and it worked really, really well. It was a lot easier to trim their ewes' feet and the goats, actually, too. We put our goats through there. It was a lot easier to trim their feet as opposed to the old method of just flipping them and sitting them on their bum. It held them good, and overall, we were really happy with it.